Thomas test and try and tease. The temperamental tortoise brought us almost to our knees. I'd never trust a tadpole that goes down for a toad. A turkey's just a weird fat chicken that won't eat across the road. But owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine. Though if you're a shrew or bull, they're best avoided on the whole. Owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine. Owls are fine, yes, owls are fine, yes, owls are fine. At a Basingstoke bazaar, at Boston I was badgered by a badger at a bar. I was once bitten by a bitten, which then boomed and bounced away. Bears are brilliant, but perhaps we'll deal with bears another day. Cause owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine. Be they big fat owls or scrawny, be they shorted, barn or tawny. Owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine. Owls are fine, yes, owls are fine, yes, owls are fine. Now I'm not saying owls are perfect, I'm not saying they're the best. The best animal is elephants. I've checked this, I've done tests. Owls hoot too much, they cough up bones, their heads go round too far. They have dreadful taste in sitcoms, and their goals fall under par. But they whinge less than a weasel, they grouse less than a grouse. They might lend you a loofah, unlike a lodice or a louse. An ocelot will curse a lot, owls never swear at all. They won't break into your house and paint weird symbols on your wall. Yes, owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine. They're not creepy or infernal, it's okay to be nocturnal. Owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine. Owls are fine, yes, owls are fine, yes, owls are fine. Owls are fine, I mean they're not as good as monkeys, but they're fine, cast and a cockroach or equivalent. But about owls, I'm ambivalent. Owls are fine, owls are fine, owls are fine.